you know that while the BTK killer is serving his 10 consecutive life terms in prison, he makes people fill out an application to write to him because of his massive ego.